The Maine State House of Representatives has passed the two-year biennium budget by an overwhelming majority, 123 votes in favor, just 19 votes against. Now the measure will go on to the state Senate. They're supposed to take it up today as well, and it is expected to pass. The Speaker of the House says it did accomplish the three main goals they wanted to accomplish: pension reform, tax reform, as well as welfare reform. In Augusta, Keith Baldi, News 8.